Hi, my name is Lauren Johnson. I am currently an exercise science major at Illinois State University. I really want to be a performer in Cirque du Soleil. Before coming to college, I was a gymnast for 9 years and wasn't sure that I would find something that I would enjoy as much as gymnastics. I heard that Illinois State had a circus and I was instantly interested. I joined the Gamma Phi Circus when I was a freshman, and this is when I found my new passion. I really enjoy all aspects of circus and everything that it has to offer. In addition to circus, I couldn't just give up my gymnastics past, so I am a volunteer coach for the women's gymnastics team up to 3 times per week while they're in season. I help clean up the routines and build confidence. Within circus, I really enjoy designing and sewing costumes. As the act captain of multi-trapeze, I designed the costumes that we wore in this past year's show and helped choreograph the routine. With this routine, we as an act have the opportunity to apply to be in an international circus festival in Italy this coming October. I hope that with the 2 years that I have left in circus and my past experiences, this can help me land a position in Cirque du Soleil.